Game 4 between the Highlanders and the Hurricanes. Halifax looking to punch their ticket to the Atlantic Division Finals, while Cape Breton trying to keep their season alive. And they did their part early. Devin Sweetney, the lob for Jabari Craig. Later, Charles Strobridge finds Jamal Reynolds for the jam. But the Hurricanes keeping pace. Terry Thomas, the dime to Jordan Washington for the slam, puts the Canes up by 3. Now let's skip to the final minute of the 4th. Game tied at 86. Ramel Brown finds Thomas in the paint, gives Halifax the lead. Then after Bruce Massey made a pair of free throws to tie it, Mike Poole a chance to win it, but it's no good, so we're off to overtime. In the extra frame, Strobridge, the hoop and the harm, puts the Highlanders up by 2. Then after a Hurricanes miss, Massey steps up and nails the 3. He finished with 37, 8, and 5 as the Highlanders pull off a dramatic win to force a 5th and deciding game. That goes Saturday night in Halifax.